So today I'm doing a video of my squishy collection, and I'm gonna turn it off. And also, you guys, happy Easter! So I'm going to church in a few hours, maybe 2 hours. So I'm gonna do my squishy collection really quick for you, because I got them all in bags now. So first, I have this cat. It's a lucky cat. It's really cute. You can hear the ear from the bag. But next I have a lot of duos of squishies, but this is all my sports squishies. Now you have a basketball, baseball, a football, and a tennis ball. I have this, which is like a whole bunch of squishies, a mini panda bun, a koi tofu, a sandwich, two like onigiris, one kawaii and one gudetama, and then a melon bread. That's my two favorite squishies now. This chubby hamster. It's really like airy and stuck together. And I just love the crinkle of this packaging. Like, it's gold. I'll be right back. So my favorite squishy right here. It smells like potatoes and like french fries. It's actually really surprising, and it's a squishy this squishy. All my other friends, one of my friends has all of them, and I've squished them, but she doesn't have this one. This is the most surprising one out of all the Squish Delish squishies. Like, it actually could be comparable to some like Hebrew and Hebrew squishies. That's a surprising one. I have this like duo with this fake Hello Kitty waffle and this fake Hello Kitty cream puff, because they're both fake. And this one is, and I had to glue this back on there because it broke off or ripped it off, whatever. This is really crusty and gross, because you can't squish it here because it's got super glue. That's what I use to glue my squishies together. But my dad did this one, and he did put a little too much. But that's alright. I love this one. It's actually not my favorite anymore. It's like really, it's really squishy, but it doesn't rise that fast, and it's kind of dense. You try to squish it like more. But that's alright. This gummy bear, which is also a replica. I have a lot of replica squishies, because you can just get these ones at like the mall. And it's actually really cheap. Yeah. There's that one. I have this bun trio, or this duo. I have this little gudetama bun and the little thing. This is a gudetama bun. And this kind of one. I could barely put in the bag. I have another trio, which all these like little squishies used to be in the same bag, and it was so overloaded that I had to get two bags. This bun, this donut, this like bread dude that I put makeup on, mascara, these mochis that are actually pretty slow rising. I have three of them because they broke. They were originally a dongo, then they broke. I have a lot of defective squishies, by the way. This pen pin man, which I ripped the eyebrows and nose and stuff off. And then same with this baguette thing. Whatever you want to call it. My two least favorite squishies, which is this really bad. It's like slow rising, but I was at the Dollar Tree, and that's where I got this. And there were so many more slow rising ones. And it was a stupid ball. I don't even know why I have that anymore. Oh, I made this, and it's a homemade squishy. It's got like fluff in it. And then you tape it on the top. And it's a squishy this packaging, and you leave a little hole. It's actually quite slow rising. I actually really like this one. It's more slow rising when you... Whatever. We have this duo, this duck dude, and this, like, I forgot his name, but it's a seal, and it's really squishy. Same, this one could be comparable to, like, some Pootie Mario squishies. out this really hard tofu, but it's super cute. This donut, which I had to glue together, but one of the pieces I ran out of super glue. So, but this one used to be like my most slow rising sushi, and I used to love this one, but not anymore because it's really rich. I have this teacup, which has the Hello Kitty tag on it. I just dipped it on there. And I still have the original packaging for some of these because it's like good. Like this one is like has the licensing on the package. And then lastly, my Michael Squishies. So we have this cupcake. And the frosting for the cupcake is on the bottom here. It's just silicone. This cake roll. This cupcake, my favorite, which is the donut. And this non-squishy macaroon. So that is my squishy collection, guys. And I have exactly, I counted yesterday because I lined them all up on my floor. I have exactly 38 squishies. So, yeah, if you want to see more videos, I'm going to be making more squishy videos now that I have them. And Sophia, I know that you've been waiting for this because... So bye, guys.